LR the Liberal Redneck here, coming to you from a country where a significant portion of the population simply cannot deal with the Founding Fathers' realization that including religion in their new government was a very bad idea. They understood totally that religion is generally a good thing, and that religious zealots are generally not a good thing. That is why they protected the right of all believers to worship as they see fit. They called it freedom of religion. At the same time, they protected the government by refusing to let religion become a part of it. They call that the separation of church and state. Religious zealots are a problem all over the world. Zealots are so convinced that their religion, whatever it may be, is the only true religion, and they have an obligation to make non-believers see the light. Problems arise when they attempt to make government follow the guidelines of their religion. In America, the majority of zealots are Christian, and in fact, we have at least two bona fide religious zealots occupying prominent positions in President Cheeto's government. Vice President Mike Pence is such a religious zealot that he refuses to be in a room alone with any woman other than his wife for some unknown fundamental Christian reason. And the Education Secretary, Becky DeVos, believes that all schools' curriculum should be based on nothing but the Christian Bible, with the government paying for it in the form of Christian charter school vouchers. The United States of America is not, was not, and never shall be a Christian nation. We are a democracy that allows for a multitude of religions, and it would be a grievous violation of our Constitution to favor any one religion over any other religion. It is imperative that we as a nation adhere to the guidelines for our government as established by our Founding Fathers and prevent any religion from dictating government policy. Thomas Jefferson made their wishes abundantly clear when he said, "Christianity neither is nor ever was a part of the common law." You can reach me at theliberalredneck at gmail.com, and you can visit with me, the pagan goddess and the professor, live every Thursday evening at 10 p.m. Central on blogtalkradio.com/theliberalredneck. Thanks for watching.